you look down there, I think that's the end of the runway, you see about four or five tail fins, or it must be fighters back on the end of the runway. Where we are then, it's the road behind us, that actually looks like the biggest part of the runway, but in the olden days I think the runway actually continued right down to the end there, so that's the main part of the runway, but we are actually stood just off the road there, pointing at that part of the runway.
Tarmac runway as well,
doesn't
it? But most of the old
runways were concrete. War days, during the war. This is definitely tarmac, isn't it? The centre across of the two runways.
I think that's the main runway. No.
That's what looks like the main runway.
We're actually stood there,
and I think in the olden days the main runway was this one.
Yes.
What are we looking at? North south here.
To the old map, it says here that these were flight offices, part used as a chapel, workshops and the drying rooms. So we're going to take a bit of a wander around.
Folks that I know, tell them I won't. again. Don't know where.
The old maps. This is the armory, the old armory. We're actually on private property at the moment, so be quiet. Thank you.